Can I help you?
I'm looking for Catherine.
Dr. Stewart is in with the patient. When's your appointment?
I don't have one. She and I are friends.
Okay, well, she should be out soon. Would you like to sit down?
Okay.
Hi, Michael. Your mom's still in with a patient.
I just need to pick up my tux.
It's in her office. Exciting recital tonight, huh?
Yeah. I need to copy some music.
Your mom is Dr. Stewart?
My mother's your gynecologist?
You look like her.
Me? No, I don't think so.
Yeah, same look in your eyes. I mean, not really the color or the shape, but the look. And your lips, too. I'm Chloe Sweeney.
Oh, Michael. Stuart.
Nice to meet you. Are you a musician?
No, it's just what you're supposed to do, I guess. Study music.
I wish someone had given me lessons. I love music.
Classical?
Raised by Swans? You never heard of the band Raised by Swans?
No.
You'd like them. I think you'd really like them.
That's it for my appointments, right?
Mm-hmm.
Nanny's motor's called. Your tune-up's finished.
Okay.
Alicia called about lunch at 2.
Right, right.
And your son is in the back making copies.
Oh.
Hi, doctor. There you go. Full workup.
Okay, thank you for bringing them by.
Can I talk to you?
No, I can't. I'm jammed. If you could call and... quickly. That's my son. You didn't speak to him, did you?
I came to tell you about this afternoon. It's today.
Today?
Yeah, after lunch.